Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 4 Exercise 4.2 Third Question. The question is, give the steps you will use to separate the variable and then solve the equations. So first, we are going to solve solution for part A. 3n minus 2 is equal to 46. Here, we have to do two steps. First one, we are going to add 2 on both sides to cancel this constant. Step 1. Add 2 on both sides. Now, 3n minus 2 plus 2 is equal to 46. Plus 2. Now minus 2 plus 2 gets cancelled. 3n equal to 46 plus 2 equal to 48. First step, we added 2 on both sides, so the 2 is gets cancelled. Here 2 is added, 48. 3n equal to 48. Now in step 2, we have to cancel this 3. So this is in multiplication, so we are going to divide 3 on both sides. Divide 3 on both sides. So 3n divided by 3 is equal to 48 divided by 3. Now 3 gets cancelled. Now if it is possible to simplify, we can simplify. Here 13 is 3. In 4 we have 13 is the remaining 1. In 18, 6 3s are 18, so n equal to 16. First we added 2 on both sides, after that we divided 3 on both sides, we got n equal to 16. Now part B, 5m plus 7 equal to 17. We are going to cancel this 7, so step 1. In step 1, we are going to add 7. Here, this is in plus 7, so we are going to subtract. Subtract 7 on both sides. Now, 5m plus 7. To cancel this, we are going to subtract 7. 17 minus 7. We subtracted 7 on both sides. Plus 7 minus 7 gets cancelled. So the remaining is 5m equal to 17 minus 7. Signs are different. We have to find the difference. So 17 minus 7 equal to 10. Now in step 2. Step 2. We have to cancel this 5. So we are going to divide 5 on both sides. Divide 5 on both sides. So the answer is 5m divided by 5 is equal to 10 divided by 5. 5 gets cancelled and the remaining 1 5 is 5, 2 5s are 10. So m equal to 2. We found that m equal to 2. Now we are going to solve part C. Part C is equal to 20p divided by 3 is equal to 40. In step 1, we have to cancel this denominator 3. So we are going to multiply 3 on both sides. Multiply 3 on both sides. Twenty p divided by 3 multiply 3 is equal to 40 into 3. Now 3 gets cancelled. So 20 p is equal to 4 3s are 12, so 120. Now we have to cancel this 20. This is in multiplication, so we are going to divide in step 2. Step 2, divide 20 on both sides. Twenty divided by twenty is equal to 120 divided by 20. 20, 20 gets cancelled. Here we can cancel it. 0, 0 gets cancelled. Both also having 0, so we cancelled. And now 1, 2 is 2. 6, 2s are 12. So the value of p equal to 6. Now part D. Part D is equal to 3p divided by 10 is equal to 6. 10 is in the denominator, we have to cancel, so we are going to multiply. In first step, we are going to multiply 10 on both sides. So 3p divided by 10 into 10 is equal to right hand side 6 into 10. 10 gets cancelled and the remaining is 3p is equal to 6 into 10 equal to 60. Now in step 2 we are going to divide this 3. So divide 3 on both sides. Now 3p divided by 3 is equal to 60 divided by 3. Now we can cancel. 3 gets cancelled. 1 3 is 3, 2 3s are 6, and here 1 0 is there, so 20. 20 3s are 60, so the value of p is equal to 20. That's all students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box, share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.